I'm working on building a strong foundation for my Christian life. And I find some scriptures to be really helpful. Jesus talks about having a strong foundation in Matthew 7. He says that everyone who hears his words and puts them into practice is like a wise man who built his house on a strong foundation, because it will never crumble no matter what happens. But everyone who hears his words and doesn't put them into practice is like a foolish man who built his house on sand and allows it to crumble under pressure. What kind of foundation are you using in your life today?